the Purple Prize is a competition and an incubator for Indigenous innovation. It's for teams that want to get together and found a company around a technology idea that serves land and people, and they want some support in that. So they go through a 6-month, roughly, process of meeting a lot of people, attending workshops and learning events, networking, and really seeing if they have what it takes to start a company that's going to be founded in the values of Hawaii.
The classes, almost every weekend, varied from like how to manage your money to getting out and working in the local ea.
We started the Purple Prize because Purple Mai'a has been originally about educating children in technology. So we wanted to kind of be able to inspire them and inspire ourselves even with companies and products and examples of like, what does it look like if you use contemporary digital technologies in a Hawaiian way or in an Indigenous way or in a way that really serves Hawaii.
Everybody comes to Purple Prize with different backgrounds and experiences. They're not all from Hawaii, but they all are trying to connect with culture and Hawaii and to make something meaningful for the community.
What I've learned is that entrepreneur really can mean just somebody who's trying to get something done in their community to make it better.
A lot of them were never originally entrepreneurs. They were studying other things. They were studying marine science and Hawaiian language, and they were able to find an entrepreneurship career in those fields because of the Purple Prize.
I think for me, as an Indigenous person, I always felt entrepreneurial in spirit, but I didn't really have the actual hard skills to be an entrepreneur. It felt good to know that you're accepted in this type of a high-tech sector where it's not always a very friendly environment for Indigenous people or people of color, or even for women at times.
The more that we can like ease the pain of that, because everybody to some extent is like figuring things out on their own, but we don't have to be on our own, right? We can pool our resources, we can learn from best practices or from what other people have already figured out ahead of us.
It was competitive, but everyone was also working as one team, so getting feedback from each other and being able to share our ideas.
So I think that's one of the beautiful things about the Purple Prize, that we can kind of co-learn together and raise everybody's capacity at the same time.